I sort of had a speech prepared. So I thought
been licking on a toad. A black guy and his chick. The guy who had me sold. Bill Clinton and his kids. Spider-Man took hold. And Batman used his fists. And clearly I can't tell if Batman even fits. Then I found this fucking hoe. She's young and it's a risk. I'm not looking for somebody who has got no fucking tits. A super zero. Some whiny little bitch. Just someone who gets angry cause I was born with a dick. I am fucking a white chick. Woo-woo-woo-woo-woo.
What are these girls doing? They're taking a stand against inequality. They're also taking a whiz. That's how.
Does this look equal to you? We're both just peeing.
Female friends everywhere. For years, you have not been able to pee freely, but today, you are free to pee as you please. With the great equalizer of men and women, Ms. Whiz. Ms. Whiz is a female urination device. It's the modern woman's weapon against inequality and unsanitary toilets. She's the quick, clean, comfortable way to go when you can't or don't want to sit. Just hold Ms. Whiz over your business and
stand going to the bathroom before. We guarantee you can stand going to the bathroom now.
I am fucking a white chick. President is old and still can't find his dick. But then again, I still can't find a woman's clit. And that's why my penis always smells like shit. Then I found this fucking hoe. She's young and it's a risk. I'm not looking for somebody who has got no fucking tits. A super zero. Some whiny little bitch. Just someone who gets angry cause I was born with a dick. I am fucking a white chick. I am fucking a white chick. This fucking hoe, she's young and it's a risk. I'm not looking for somebody who has got no fucking tits. A super zero, some whiny little bitch. Just someone who gets angry cause I was born with a dick. I am fucking a white chick. Check. or I'll fucking watch it.
Hey, Tyler, are you on your way to algebra?
Yeah, I'll see you there.
You're awful!
The preceding joke was brought to you by men.
Men, we don't know what we did.